MSU-Kent game in round 5 of Nationals 2015. 7:31 left on the clock here in this first half. These teams tied at 1-1, so this point before halftime, pretty crucial. Ryan, what do you see Kent needing to do here to go into halftime with a 2-1 lead?
Early ball control.
Early ball control, what else?
Not throwing into Michigan State's chest, because they will catch it automatically almost.
A lot of group throws, it seems like.
Yep.
Sound. If you've got your teammates screaming at each other, that's a perfect opportunity to let one rip and try and